minha semana escuro. Good morning, SM Manor School.
Hi, my name is Marley.
And I'm Lainey. Today is Friday, June 8, 2018. It is our final Friday of the school year.
Please stand now for the flag salute. Ready? Salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, the cafeteria is featuring pizza crunchers, turkey and cheese wrap, and chef salad with eggs. Sounds delicious.
Breakfast after the bell continues today for grades 3 through 8. You should really check it out.
Now let's move to the weather with Caroline.
Today will be a high of 82 and low of 64. It will be partly cloudy. Saturday will be a high of 80 and low of 65. It will be thunderstorm. Sunday will be a high of 72 and a low of 59. It will be overcast. Now back to the main desk.
Today's fun fact in history is especially for the fourth grade. Did you know that in 1789, James Madison introduces the Bill of Rights to Congress? The Bill of Rights is a very important part of our laws and rights in the USA.
Let's see what our top stories here at Estes Manor School.
A reminder that anyone who is thinking about joining the cross-country team to please see Mrs. Warner to pick up a physical form. Any student who wants to join cross-country must have a completed physical form.
Today, our kindergarten through fourth graders will go to the Risley School. Have a great time!
A special thank you to the sixth grade for putting on a wonderful show for the lower grades yesterday. Everyone really enjoyed it. Well done!
A sneak peek to next week brings us Project Aces and Manor Bowl on Monday.
We also have Field Day on Tuesday. Remember, everyone, to bring a water bottle. We can't wait to see the white and green team.
Today is our final news broadcast for the school year, so we wanted to leave you some tips for summer fun. Some summer fun: go to the beach, ride your bike, visit a park, visit a new park, have a picnic, read a new book, have fun with your friends and family, and remember to keep up with the Wildcat Pride. Thank you. Thank you for everything this year.
We
can't wait to come back next year.
Before we sign off, let's check out this top 10 reasons to come to Estes Manor School.
Woohoo!
Fun specials. Nice playground. Nice principal. Nice teachers. Mrs. Dorman is the best. No bullying. Makes learning fun. Not too much homework. Not hard math at all. Respectful students and a nice counselor. Those are the reasons why you should come to Estes Manor School. Go Wildcats!
Woohoo!
Finally, let's share our joke of the day. Why was the baby strawberry crying?
I don't know. Why?
Because her mom and dad were in a jam.
Well, that's it for today.
And for the last time, I'm Lainey.
And I'm Marley.
We're wishing you a fantastic